A police chase in Minden ends with one man dead and two people arrested. It started just before midnight as officers tried to pull over a car which was leaving the Minden Motel. The driver sped away, ditched the car, and ran. He was later found face down, not breathing, then rushed to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Investigators say they found meth in his car, and when they searched the motel room, they found a man and woman with a large stash of drugs. Both were arrested.